Savage love. Did somebody break your heart? Looking like an angel, but you're savage love. When you kiss me, I know you don't get two fucks, but I still want that. You're savage love.
Just leave me for somebody else.
So you're telling me Charli D'Amelio can get 5.2 million likes by sitting here eating a piece of cake? Well, I make art that takes hours to make, and I barely get any likes. Are you serious?
A doom, a doom, a doom, doom, doom. Pompadour no danshi ga suki desu. Daitai koyu hito wa uke desu. Wah, 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 doom.
Spending all my nights alone, waiting for you to call me. You're the only one I want by my side when I fall asleep. Tell me what I'm waiting for, tell me what I'm waiting for. I know it's hard, but we need each other. No, it's hard, but we need each other. I move my wings.
First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Oh, things have been, oh, ooh. Second thing, second, don't you tell me what you think that I can be. I'm the one at the sink, I'm the master of my sea, oh, ooh. The master of my sea, oh, ooh.
Boy, you're such a lost cause. Now your name is crossed off. How you gonna fix this?
It's day 65 of quarantine.
And while we were watching Cars,
my husband
asked me what I thought Lightning and Sally would look like if they were human. So let's find out. So here's the big question that has plagued me for this entire drawing. If he was human, would Lightning be a track star or a NASCAR driver?
NASCAR driver, yeah.
But he is the car, Rich.
Know. He seems like he'd be an
No, he
driver.
Is the car! Whatever, whatever. It doesn't matter. We're drawing Sally. And for Sally, she needs to be very put together and dressed very well. And of course, Lightning has to be very smug. He would totally be that guy that, like, wears his own merch everywhere.
He's so vain.
He always likes to wear his own merch because he's so
Are you ready for this? Here they are, Lightning McQueen and Sally. But you know, what would they look like during quarantine? Ba-bam!
And if you guys want to vote on the next character I'm going to draw, you can do it right there.
I like her shirt.
Come by one by, one by, one, one by, one by. You should see me in a crowd. Your silence is my favorite sound. Watch me make a bow. One by, one by, one, one by, one by, one. Count my cards, watch them fall. Blood on a marble.
I really wanted to paint a portrait of my mom for her birthday, but the problem is I haven't painted portraits since I was in high school and I wasn't that good at them back then either. But we went for it anyways, and painting someone else is so scary, because if it sucks, not only do your art skills suck, I feel like they're offended by their looks too, like you think they look like that, even though you just have zero perspective when it comes to the human face and drawing it on a piece of paper. But you just gotta go for it, and who knows, maybe you'll end up liking it, maybe it will be better than what you expected, and maybe they'll love it too.
Things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Oh, ooh, the way that things have been. Oh, ooh.
Watermelon sugar high, watermelon sugar high, watermelon sugar high, watermelon sugar high, watermelon sugar.
Любовь моя всегда выходила мне боком, ножом подставленным горлу еще не больно, но страшно выдохнуть эту беспомощность новорожденного. Эта табличка нет выхода, любовь моя.
I might not be the same, but that's not important. No freedom till we're equal. Damn right I support it.
So hazel eyes, I used my tool and made a little bowl shape, but then I made a second bowl shape that was deeper. So you can see that it's two distinct holes. Then I made the pupil. So now there's three holes altogether. And I kind of pulled the second hole into the first hole, like made a star shape almost and added the highlight. So what do you think? Does it look hazel?
Why weren't you by my side, so that I never feel alone again?
Loving is easy, you have to fuck up. It used to be.
I can take you there. Wildest dreams, put some faith in
me. Set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart.
Yee. Yee yee. Yee-yi.
Characters at school.
Like, nigga, move out the way. Please don't be a hero.